A triathlete has been fined nearly £1,000 after hitting a horse and its rider during the cycling section of the Windsor Triathlon. The incident, which happened in June, was caught on camera. Ian Plum has also been given a lifetime ban by the organisers from competing in the event again.